I'm Mike France, and I am the chair of the Conservative Caucus. We are honored to be here today to support the Connecticut Freedom Alliance in this effort. The Conservative Caucus has issued over this last session two different press releases as well as a letter to Attorney General Tong on this very issue. And our focus has really been on two main things. First is a parent's right to make medical decisions for their children. And the second is really the constitutional rights twofold. One is the free exercise of religion, and the second constitutional right is the free elementary and secondary education. That if this religious exemption is repealed, would infringe on both of those rights. And I want to highlight the religious protection there, religious freedom. That is an individual right. It is guaranteed in both the state and the federal constitution. It is an individual right. It is not an organized religion right. So it matters not what any one or more organized religions say. That right is enshrined in an individual, and that individual's right to practice their religion and their faith as they see fit. I think those are the principal reasons we are in this discussion today, is to ensure that the rights of the individual are protected. And we have issued those press releases have been, you can find them on our Facebook page, as well as published on individual newspapers around the state. I think that it's important today to stand up and talk about these very critical times and these issues that are of importance to individuals. One of the points that has been made, and I alluded to it, is that by the proponents, is that no organized religion has come out. So the Roman Catholic Church, mainline Protestant churches have not come out and made a statement one way or the other of vaccinating children. But once again, that right is not given to those organized religions. It is given to the individual. And it's up to the individual to see fit how they protect and practice their faith. So we are here, once again, honored to be here with the Connecticut Freedom Alliance and support them in their cause. Thank you very much.